So, what do you do, like, for work?
You want to know what I do for a living? Simple. People make promises and they break them. My job's to refresh their memory.
You ever shoot anybody?
How about this weather?
If you've got a problem with business, you get Carter.
If you don't take care of business, the business will take care of you.
My name's Jack Carter, and you don't want to know me.
But if he's got a problem with you...
I'm Jack Ritchie's brother. Was my brother into something?
Why do you care all of a sudden? Because he's dead?
I think he was taken out.
Taken out?
You've got trouble.
What do you think you're going to do? Come in here and fix things? You don't fix things, Jack. You break things.
Try to do something right. Once.
Wait a minute, Jack. All of a sudden, what are you, some kind of good guy?
You're the bad brother, remember? I know who I am.
Let it go.
No. I don't think so.
Let me tell you something, Jack. I think you should take a very big moment and just think about where you are.
Say, Jack, when I said you take care of the business or the business will take care of you, did we have a bad connection on the cell?
Jack, will you listen to me? If you get mixed up in whatever it was your brother was into, you've got a pretty good chance of winding up exactly the same as he did.
You want to do this little dance here for old time's sake, Jack? Then bring it.
You're a big man. But you're out of shape with me. It's a full-time job.
Sylvester Stallone. Miranda Richardson. Rachel Lee Cook. Alan Cumming. Mickey Rourke. And Academy Award winner, Michael Caine.
Getting yourself killed won't bring Richie back. Revenge doesn't work.
Sure it does.
You've been a pretty bad guy, Mr. Carter.
You haven't seen bad yet.